Welcome back, my fellow collectors. I'm Calvin, aka Statue Fanatic, here with another review. And today we're going to take a look at another Diamond Select Legends in 3D bust. This is the first Star Wars one that I've done. And this is a half-scale bust of Kylo Ren. I saw this at New York Comic Con a couple years ago with George and I when they first unveiled this, I think last year maybe. And it looked really great then, so we'll see what it looks like outside of the packaging. Age 14 plus. It's an adult collectible, I guess. And so this is what the box looks like. The same exact box on all of them. They're about the same size. The edition size is 1,000. This happens to be 299 and 1,000. And that's what all the Legends in 3D busts so far have been. An edition size of that. And on the back, just like all the other ones, you see a little bit about the character and who Kylo Ren is, being the offspring of Leia and Han Solo. So let's get this out of the box and see what it looks like. So as far as what's in the box, you get just like all of the other Diamond Select figures. You get this certificate of authenticity here. It says Star Wars and it shows the edition size right there. And then Gentle Giants is now owned by Diamond Select, I think. And so what you have here is a whole list of other items from Star Wars that will be coming out that Diamond Select is releasing. You can see quite a few of them. I do have one that I'm getting. This is Kylo Ren here, but I also am getting the bust of the Mandalorian, which is pretty cool. Looking forward to getting that. But let's go ahead and get the statue unboxed. So here you have him out of the box, and we'll do it once around here to see what this looks like. So far, it looks pretty cool. Actually, I really like it a lot. Turn this guy around here, get a good look at that. Now, all black figure mostly, but there's a lot of sculpting in the figure, so that looks really cool. So we'll just start from the base and go all the way up. Like I said, the bases of all of these half-scale busts have always been one that complements the statue, and this is no exception. Here you can see the design and everything in here. And then as you turn them around and you look back at the front of the statue, looking at his chest, that part of the outfit, you can see some real cool stitching and design, has a quilt-like look to that. You can see that, that looks awesome. And around his shoulders and around his back, you can see the sculpting and the detail on that. That's really cool as well. And then as we go up to his neck here, more sculpting and detail. So you really see the sculpting of the actual outfit that he's wearing is not just some black piece of resin painted. There's a lot of sculpting on it, so that looks really awesome. And then as you look around his face and the mask, a lot of sculpting and detail around that as well. Pretty impressed with how well that came out. And then on the back, his helmet, the same thing. Now, not without some flaws, of course, because there is something that stands out on here, and I'll try and get a picture of it that shows that, but there is a seam that goes from this side of the helmet to that side of the helmet where it looks like these were two pieces put together almost. Both resin, I get it, but you can actually see the paint seam going across there where it's painted. See if I get a picture of that up there. And otherwise it looks really cool. There are some areas around the gray part of his face where the paint is kind of like, you know, not totally straight or following the contour of the actual design there. But otherwise, $134 statue. Star Wars fans, definitely worth the pickup if you are a bust collector. But like all of these, I don't think any two statues are alike. I've seen multiple different versions of the same statue, some with excellent paint jobs, some not so much. But it's kind of like par for the course, I guess. But overall, thumbs up for the statue, worth the pickup. And remember, my friends, to always, always collect what you like and not the hype. Until next time, peace.